Jignasa, student study project, online student grievance support system, Department of Computer Science and Applications. My name is Deepulita. I am studying in degree final year, computers. Online student grievance support system, grievance cell. Abstract. A grievance is a dissatisfaction or argument that can arise at any level in your organization. If the organization is an educational institution, this issue becomes more sensitive and more important. Students are the most vulnerable entities in educational institutions. Students often fail to seek support for the problems they face from many levels. In the analysis, the current status of grievance redressal mechanism in some of the areas of concern college in Sattapalli. A grievance redressal system has been worked out, which is possible. Effective complaints in provision of some solution to emerging student problems. A prototype that can be integrated to meet the solution for student complaints. Introduction. Student satisfaction is a major concern throughout in institute.
Okay, start.
Grievance is an official statement of a complaint over something believed to be wrong or unfair. The grievance has risen in several organizations, institutes, college as well in universities. Our project is an online platform to receive and act on complaints, reports by students of college, enabling problems on any issues raised by them and to avail service more effectively. Hence, by this, it is easy to student to communicate with our website. System architecture. The student grievance and support system is one of the most useful system. This assignment if the complaints are valid, then college register will approve the complaints and approved complaints will automatically forward to department as per base on the complaints. Then departmental faculty will view the complaints and he or will make the solution on the complaints. Then student give the solution of complaints.
Start.
My friend Nagarmonika will explain the next topic.
My name is Nagarmonika. I'm studying. Types of grievances. Academic related issues, MDPs and maintenance, general administration, other related issues.
Start. Okay.
Post their complaints. Proposed work is web application developed using Java as a front end and MySQL as back end.
Start.
Grievances redressal. Step 1, documentation. Step 2, problem identification. Step 3, collecting the information. Step 4, analysis. Case type, intimation of case, assessment of assignment, case decision, final decision. departmental registration. Enter select department. Enter full name. Enter email. Enter mobile number. Enter address. Enter gender. Enter password. Enter confirm password. Sign up. Complaint details. Your enter complaint details here. Add grievance form. Select category. Enter description. Department choose file. Submit grievance. Token number.
Okay, start.
Status of grievances. Unsigned grievances. Grievances under hold. Overdue grievances. Grievances under processing. Rejected grievances. Solo grievances. My friend Kavya will be next to it.
My name is Kavya. I'm BSc and PCS. My topic conclusion. The project online students grievance support system is designed in order to reduce the burden of maintaining bulk of records of all students grievance details of who study in educational institution. Maintaining the project and database is also easy and manageable. Retrieving, updating the details of all users are easy. Finally, online students' grievance system comes out as better, quicker, simpler management